this inside. Zombie tip number 47. Zombies, you are what you eat. Alright, so let's slowly... I guess we can't do this slowly, since... the playing cards... were being a bit difficult. Sorry about that loud little crinkle sound. It was... not my fault. Just my apologies again. But anyway, let's take a little crack into this deck and see what we're dealing with tonight. Oh, that's the back design. That is very surprising and very cool. So here is the Joker, the smaller Joker. Like there is a little saying on each card, so that will be interesting. And after each game, I will give a little, I'll read one just to see what it says for those of you curious. Before we move any further, let's take a look at the face cards and see if there's anything special. Looks like mainly zombies for the aces and the royalty cards. Since we're getting closer to the 1,000 benchmark, if you'd like a chance at winning this tragic royalty deck, it will be included in the 1K giveaway. And if you want a chance at that, comment the word zombie in the comments, duh, for a chance to win that, as well as many other cool items. Besides that, let's shuffle these cards a couple more times and get into the first game of the night and see how everything gets started. Of course, we're gonna do way better than we did last week. Shall we? The background is quite interesting. Thank you. those of you this applies to, what is your favorite zombie movie? I myself am a big fan of zombie movies. Well, the older ones anyway. So I am very excited to read what you all have to say about this one. Sixes, fours, and fives. I thought for sure we could have played something. But I guess not. Aces and take a quick little read at what each one has to say. Let's find the other ones. Ace. All right, here we go. Survival groups, the ultimate social network. Just so you know, there's a zombie behind you right now. What about feelings? Zombies don't have any, neither. Actually, speaking of that, that is not completely true. But anyway, if anyone can name a movie where there is a zombie and water involved, or I should say an ocean, double points for a boat. I'll shout you out in the next video. But you gotta do it quick before I upload. this your zombie walk. Get to the country. Cities are a zombie buffet. Well, I think those are the best tips so far. because we already have double jacks, double tens, double nines. And that looks to be it. Yeah. So let's check what the sevens have to say. Least expected. They may be Let's begin. Thank you. Zombies love the color orange. Stay in shape. Cardio is key to survival. Fire is your best friend and a zombie's worst enemy. make sense in the moment. On certain plays. But hopefully it leads us to a victory. Or the best result. I don't like playing this way. I'd rather just play it naturally, but we need to end this awful streak as we cannot even manage one. Oh, we were able to manage one play on our first go, so let's get into it. We can't do that. See right now. So first things first. I know we could play that, but we'll wait. I don't see that many kings for us. Is there any way we could get you out of the way? No, there is not. Is there any other play we can do at the moment? Hmm. there's no way to build down to kind of help us out of this. So, one last time, nowhere for that seven. Nowhere for that jack. And nowhere for that ten. We can't build any more than we have already. So, that is it for tonight. Unfortunately, we could not get ourselves a win, no matter how hard we tried. But that's the way solitaire is, more often than not. Let's check for the last time. What was hiding under here? 876. Double sixes. Double sevens. And ace, queen, jack, king. That was rough, not gonna lie. But nevertheless, I hope you enjoyed the video. That you are well relaxed, on the verge of sleeping and having so many sweet dreams. It was a tough one, not gonna lie, but I'm glad we got through it, because that just increases our chances.